Hi Lana, welcome back to our lesson. This is Playgroup and today we are going to learn about reading pictures. Last time we were matching the pictures, but today we are not going to match the pictures, we are going to read them. And before I start my lesson, I'm going to recite a poem. Johnny, Johnny, yes Papa, eating sugar, no Papa. Open your mouth, ha 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 ha. Okay, Anna, I have the first picture here. This is a ball. You know what is a ball? And this is a table. This is a cup. A cup is used for drinking tea, soda. Also, you can drink soup. This is an egg. You know what is that? Egg. This is a rat. A small like a rat. This is a rat, Lana. Okay, this is a cat. I know. You know what is a cat. This is a mat. And this is a bag. A bag is used for carrying our books. Lana, what is this? This is a sun. A sun gives us light. Okay. Lana, what is this? This is a tree. Thank you. What is this? This is a leg. I know all of you have legs. Can you touch your leg? Yeah, this is what you call a leg. Thank you, Lana. What is this? It is a orange. This is an orange. An orange is a fruit. Lana, we are going to recognize the pictures. I know you can recognize these pictures. Who is going to tell me what is this? Yes? This is a mat. Thank you. Good. Lana, what is this? This is a cat. Well done. What is this? This is a bag. Thank you so much. I can see you can recognize all these pictures as we go home. I want you to go by the help of your parents. You tell your parents to draw pictures and to recognize them. Thank you so much. God bless you. Let's meet next time. Bye.